fat after me. What the hell? This treasure chest is back. What are these mimics? No, oh, look, it's different enemies. The bats weren't here before. Ah! Why can I never get it? Oh god. Yeah, look. Yeah, it definitely is. They're all fucking mimics. Fuck you all. Yeah, down, go down. I want an item. Yeah, to the next floor, go. We need a fucking good weapon, and then we need to level it up. Using a weapon reduces abs. Weapons can't change to either. Lovely. Right, sort of want to head for... Can't get it! So frustrating. Yeah, look, it drops by a lot as well when you level it up. The weapon damage going down. Oh god. The skeletons are easy to take down. These guys are a bit more tough. Much bigger floor than the other one. Fuck off. Undead Buster. Cool. Ghost. They're easy. Oh! These bats are so fucking annoying. I can't... Oh! Poison me again. I don't know where the fucking antidotes have gone. There they are. Gotta hope there's some fucking water around here as well. Nope, not here. Another escape powder, cool. Yeah, this is the kind of shit we need. Map. Ah, that's some water. Hang on. I'll leave that guy for now. Pump with energy. Woohoo! What the hell? Antidote amulet? Yeah, I better leave him. He's gonna kill us otherwise. This is so stupid. It's going to be that big bulbous thing that has the item. Nope, still no big chest. Yeah, they're worth a lot, so that's good. Ball. Jeez. Nothing in here? Really? Okay, fine. So it's either that guy or it's these dudes that are down here, look. Fucking hell, trying to get us back on track is a fucking nightmare. It's gonna take loads of parts just to get back on track to kill Dram. Hang on, what have we got equipped in the weapon? Whoops. I may as well repair it. Oh yeah, beast and attack plus 2. You never know, we might even be able to use the dagger against Drag. guy. Right, fucking hell. It's all the way back over here. This game is harder than Dark Souls. It really is. The way I've done it, it is, anyway. Yeah, go down. Yeah, to the next floor, go. Stupid. Oh, I knew it was going to be this one, for fuck's sake. Oh, there's a chest there, though. Oh, hold up. I need to be what's-her-face. Get across. No! It's a chest, but it's not a big chest. That's it. Wasted your ability. Oh, it's just the crest of the door. Sigh. That'd be good. Just keep going to that floor. I'll keep getting treasure. Don't even have to kill anything. Right. Yeah, back to him, please. Even though he struggles with the bats. Of course I'm poisoned! Why would I not be? I didn't even know they could fucking poison me. So fucking frustrating. Yeah, give me cheese. Why not? No, you are not poisoning me. Statue dog. Might have to kill it, actually. We'll leave it for now, though. Oh, okay. Surprised this thing hasn't broken yet. There's obviously one of these is a mimic. Holy jam! Wow. Got it. Bats never have it. Maybe on the first floor. Antidote amulet again. Of course. Fucking waste of time. Durability's been gone. Didn't even fucking drop it. Don't suppose it'll upgrade yet. Nope. I'm not killing the statue yet either. So statue in there. Oh, come off it! We've got antidote armlet or something. Defense against enemy's poison attack will rip after extensive use. Nope. So that's it, we're poisoned now. Great. Another fucking mimic. I don't suppose I got... Did I pick up some tramoil? I may have done. Oh no, maybe not. Oh, okay, cool. That's going to be the next game we play. Awesome. Didn't realise that was going to get done so quick. Oh, God. I guess we could maybe hope that we're picking up, gonna pick up a. Fuck you. Pick up an antidote. Nope. Well, we either have to escape in a minute or. Minion acquired. What the hell? Oh, I was in for a fish, not like a minion. I think I did that last time. Oh, the poison stopped. Okay, we can carry on. But I still have to go back and heal. Then we have to find the thing that we're gonna kill then, I guess. Wow, that is so fucking far. Okay, what do we got? Statue dog, great. Oh wow! Cool. Hopefully we won't fuck the game up like this again. All being well. Look, see, we're doing way more damage. It's taking off way less thing. It's just all about upgrading the weapon. It really is. That is the core of this game. Not letting your weapon die and upgrading it when it needs it. Fucking waste. God, I nearly did it there without even realizing. All you need is repair powers, that's all you need. Didn't mean to do that many. All you need is love. Nope. It's probably gonna be these dudes over here, right? Another ghost. Oh god! Got it. The last hit. Yeah. Let's have a look. Actually, she's really good. She's actually really good there. Like, really good. I wonder whether we should keep her out for a little bit. Just while he... Yeah, but then his dagger's not going to upgrade. But then if we're looking for a weapon anyway, you know what I mean? Where are we? Okay. Can't hit him. Yeah, look. We can upgrade it. Yeah, do it. Hang on, do we want to put stuff in it? Have we got anything? No. Speed plus one, maybe. We not got a beast buster? Yeah, there we go. Yeah, then upgrade it. Yeah. Ooh. That'd be a bit better now. Cool. But at the very least, she's got a new weapon. Look at that! That's really good! Yeah, let's just use her for now. The only problem is, her water's shit. Because we gave it all to, what's his face? Fuck, that's come back to bite us in the ass a bit. And now we can't fucking run either. Maybe we'll teleport out. We could get the water, go down, look for chests. I think that'd make more sense, right? Rather than go out, have everything respawn, why don't we just run around, get the chests on the next floor after we've got this water. The only thing is, we're not able to run about at the minute. Which was really helping. Helping speed things up. Wow, she's better. She's definitely really helpful while we haven't got the weapon we need. Yeah, go to the next floor and just run around like a loony. Oh! Of course, we should have been using half of these stone things anyway! Of course we should! Of course we fucking should! It just makes logical sense, right? Okay, got a map. One shot! What the hell? When did she get so good? Mimic Breaker. Hey! I really want to run though, that's the only problem. She is really fucking good. I'm almost tempted to try to find Beast Duran just with her. One shot, boom, done. Fucking A, Dasher. Ah, yeah, she's no good against these things. Fire jam card. So they're both good against different things. That's kind of cool. Like, we can easily take this guy down. I don't know why I never thought about that before. I guess it's a learning process, right? Stamina drink acquired. Not bothered. Ah, and of course I should be running around with him. Her water gets fucked. That's just annoying to have to switch allies like that. Boom, done. And also, his weapon won't be leveling up. But that doesn't really matter in terms of... What we're going for at the minute. Maximum weapon of the equipped weapon increased. What the hell? Really? What, for good? No way. Come on, Link. Well, nothing in there. Of course not. Oh, I really wish I could run right now. Actually, I can take this guy down easily. It's the stone guys that are more problematic. And the bats. Fire! Fire! So you really sort of have to combo them a little bit. I sort of understand it a bit more. I sort of a bit too late. Because the Rockanoffs knock a load off as well, right? Fuck off. You have to. Oh god! Still no, still no big chests. Scalar bone key acquired. There might be one in there. Oops. Aha! Yeah, now we can run past all the other shit. Just try and open up that chest. So annoying about the running mode. Oh, it's like, oh, I'm so slow. I can't believe we still haven't got a, I just said I didn't need to kill it. I did it anyway. Oh wait, there's not going to be any chest in here, is there? Thinking about it. I've done it anyway. No, because we've just seen it with the magic key, right? Fuck. Do we go out or do we continue on? Because we're actually doing okay. I think we'll continue. Oh no, because we want to... Yeah. What floor are we on? Floor 10. Hindered by monster. If we killed the monsters, we wouldn't have to use the escape panel, right? So let's do that. It's fucking stupid we have to do this. Of course we can avoid it. Dick. Right, now we should be able to escape with no problem. Yeah. Okay, I'm getting there. I'm getting there with the basics of this. Oh, fucking hell. Oh. Okay. Let's save this shit.